Two mayoral candidates are being investigated for vote buying in Abra. As Nico Bawa tells us, each vote is worth up to 3,000 pesos.
This is the video presented by the regional police in a barangay in Banguet, Abra. Two residents are showing off 3,000 pesos together with a sample ballot. They claim they got the money from mayoral bet Dominic Valera.
Para bumaliktad yung mga tao, dinodoble niya yung ano. Dodoble niya yung amount. Let's say kung 1.5 yung binigay ng una, isang party, then dodoble niya yun.
Police also took footage of the house of Valera's daughter-in-law in Pidigan Town. Several people arrived at the house where they supposedly received money to vote for Jansen Valera, who is running for mayor in Pidigan. But Jansen says what's seen on the video was a birthday party.
Alam namin na yun yung gagawin ng ibang partido dahil alam namin na gusto nilang sirain ang pangalan ko.
Yan gawa-gawa lang. Dinidikta nila yung tao.
But the COMELEC says the videos are part of the case built against the two candidates, which also include reports from police and election officers.
In Abra, this is the first case of vote buying na na-file. And then it will give a lesson to the public.
Police are also monitoring the so-called second wave of vote buying in Abra, which usually happens on the eve of the elections.
Sana itong mga community, itong mga voters natin, mag-isip-isip sila kasi for sure na pag natalo yung nagbigay ng pera doon, maniningil mga yan.
The COMELEC has summoned the Valeras to its preliminary investigation. Nico Bawa, ABS-CBN News.